Police in Casa Grande make a disturbing discovery while serving a search warrant. It all stemmed from a felony theft investigation. During a search of 37-year-old Merlin Harrigan's home, they found guns, drugs, and over 150,000 graphic sexual images of children. Police say it's the most significant collection they have ever seen on one person's device. Harrigan was indicted on 10 counts of sexual exploitation of a minor. He is held tonight on a $25,000 bond.